Hello everyone, this is Rick from Rick J. Berube Art Studio. Welcome to part 2 of the Locomotive Acrylic Painting Tutorial.
You can do this one of two ways. You can just do what I'm doing, or you can just black it in and start it over. Yeah, I mean, and just do the details after. But I like to do, I mix it up, because most of this is going to get covered and I'll have to do it again anyway, so. Alright. And this is a line that goes way up here, I believe, one third, one, okay, no, no, yeah. So right about here, I'd say right about here, where I have that. To a box here, actually the box is here. Let's see, wait a minute. Yeah, right here. Okay, I'm gonna get some green tone. Yellow ochre, yellow, medium yellow, let's see, some white. Actually I want more blue. Yellow. And bluish green, that's pretty. I'm gonna do this first. Let's block it in. Here. This is going to be black here, but actually, but over the green. This big square here. That's that one. Again, this is just, you know, indications of some details here after, so it's not gonna be perfect, obviously. It's not realism. This is as good as I can get. All right, just some blocking color. There's gonna be a lot of highlights in here after I basically black and green. Box there. I apologize, I am not an engineer, so I do not know how a train is supposed to be. So that's obvious. Alright, now these are the wheels are gonna be down here, they'll be black. I'm gonna wash this off. Try this. Try to fill the wrong angle, whatever this thing is. That looks like it will work. Get a little water. So yeah, there's gonna be a. How's this gonna work? I want to make a little. Be this. back to the detail brush we have. See right here, there's a little curve. The pie here. Some circular here. This is going to go up here like this. A smokestack, I guess. See. Circular thing, it's going to be a different tone. Let me try this green. I don't like it now. I'm just going to make the shadows with this green. The highlights, I should say. And got some bars going on here. This way and that way. Not green there, this is, that's blue. All right, I'm gonna do that. I can't get that. Let me see. All right. Let me see if I can make a little rectangle line. It's an S, I believe. I don't know if that's a steer. Can't really see it anyway, but I want to indicate that there are letters here. Like that. Okay. Well, we got some white on this. Just a little detail work here. dot in there. I see a little indication of this line coming out. There's a square box, like I said before, but right here.
Black down here, obviously. I gotta put another little, let's see, isn't it purpley color? That's gonna be all shadow area though. Alright, let's get some black. Perfectly. So there's quite a few of them here. Yeah. All right, this part here is a separator. So there's going to be a shadowy area here. There's two. There's one back, one here and one there. Yeah, I'm going to put some background color first, but I just want to start this part. Alright, let's see. could do negative painting by doing the black and fixing some of the messy white parts. That's the beauty of this. I like this style painting. There are no mistakes, just happy accidents. And it's my favorite saying, actually. Bob Ross, obviously. God rest his soul. Missed the guy. Alright. There's a bunch of lines here and stuff that are not really seen too good, so they're not going to be. You don't really want it, just an indication of them. I mean, you could spend months doing this. Give it a little shadow where it belongs, except for right there. That's where it cuts off, and the circle comes around here. And then it gets dark again. Some more. A little blue in that. Also back to black. Back in black. This goes right under here. There's the box. More water. I'm liking this brush. Baby liner brush, one number one virtuoso. I like it. Here, there's a lot of different stuff in this particular train. It's really, I don't know, convoluted. Let's see. I'm gonna do this. There's a circle here, which is an oval because of the angle. The angle is in the front. That's on the side, so that's why these are round. These here. Hey, little fly. Get out of here, fly. And then this one. And there's some shadowy here. And the ladder goes up there. Alright. I see. These are the engine lines tied into the wheels. That's the only green. Everything else is just this and this. A little under here, but that's it. This is all black actually. So I'm gonna have to let's get some black here. I'm gonna use a flat brush to get some of this black in. This is a different color, so I'm gonna do that a different color. It's actually grayish, blue maybe. Too much water here. I have to wait for this to dry, so I'll work on another area so I don't have to blow dry it. Oh, that's green right there. I didn't see that. No, it's a little shadowy right here. This is green coming around. That's a big wheel right there. A box in the middle. And you have the lines going this way and that way. Then over here we're going to have lines coming. Alright. Yep. I need to square this up a little. It's a little smaller. This is a little green, and then just indications of the wheels, which come down here, by the way, this one, and this one, all right. It's going to have shadow, of course. Some black in up to right under there. Now this is going to, well, fade out, but it's going to be like that, kind of. The screen is not good. Maybe I could do it with my software later and zoom in on it.
See if I can.
I haven't really done that before, so I'm sure you can do it. I just haven't done it, that's all. Alright, here we go. Let's try some I think blue. Purpley blue. Reddish, bluish, purpley. That's what I'm in the mood for that, so that's what I'm gonna do. Yeah, that looks good. Okay. Let me get the liner brush again. Some black first, and blue, green, black, whatever. Make these, define these little windows better. So it's perspective, you know, it's not too far away, but it's still just a little lighter and smaller here and closer together, and then they get it a little better, a little spread apart, and you can see the windows better. Okay. See smokestack. I gotta see. Has a little ridge here. And I can't see it because I put too much. So what that means is you need some more bluish, blackish color. Black, straight up black. it's going to be a little detail work like this. Here. And here. Curve just a little. Here. Like this on here. Here, come on, give me the white paint. It's a little... Okay, so that's a bell, that's what that is. I forgot about that. All right, there's a bell right next to it right here. Okay, that's next to this shadow cast on it. Alright, let's fix the bell. Let's get a little hint of this off-white here. Yeah, I knew we get to use that color. That's called, what did I say it was? Yeah, unbleached titanium. Actually, I can use a little here too, possibly. And here. And a little bit in there. It's a shadowy area, though. Oops. I don't want to do that. Not that either. I'm going to redo that line before I forget. I need that bluish. Where is it? Black is fine. Bluish black. I'm not too crazy about these lines. That's not what it is, but... I like the color of the tone though, that's nice. Alright, we gotta fix this... this little bell here. It has a little thing. Oh, bless you, Diesel. Diesel just sneezed. Let's see if I can get some color onto this bill. Yeah. Diesel. Okay, buddy. All right. A little of this, a highlight. shadow. Over there. Distinct shadow now. Like that. Part of this, I see. Couldn't see that before, but this here, the smokestack comes down to here, and literally goes. This is a shadow here. All right. So I need this to come. Well, there's some separation first. I don't know if I want this, but now I need the blue, light blue. Yeah. And some weight. Something like that. It's hard to tell, but that's one piece, like, it's off to the side of the bell. And then you have the bell here. Put some pure white now. Get a little highlight on the bell. And right here. I gotta do some negative painting to fix where the black should be. Ah, too much water. No. Take the water out. Okay. That's good, because there is shadow back there too, so. I want to see through to see the stairs, the steps for the two ladders. Alright, I think that's alright. Now, a little highlight now. Unbleached and titanium mix on these guys. You know damn right don't do that. Oh yeah, and there's a, this comes over here. I'm just glad about that. In front of the ladder. A little water here, just that's too much. this. Enough of the little bit of what do I need here? Some lighter color. Yeah. I'm gonna need some black here. Definitely. It is way too light. I really wish I had a darker color than this what is it? It's not ivory, is it? What the heck is this? It is ivory. I'm thinking I should have got a different black. I didn't know until after I got it, but. Let's see. I'm just going to go right into this black straight up. And this summit. I'll try to make little formations here and there. Just gonna see indications because it's in the dark. All matter will redefine this. Oops. Okay.
Oops. Oopsie.
Something like that. And then you got these. There's that black thingy. I mean, the green box there again. And a little one and a big one. Alright. I can't really make out what this is, so I'm not going to even try to attempt to do that. Back under here. Oops, not too much. Yeah, that's actually good, but that's because I have too much on my brush. There we go. Flatten it out. Indication of wheels here, but you can't see it. I mean, these are too far away to see. Compared to these. Using the corner of the brush here for this. Alright. Let's see. Clean this off, line the brush next. Back to this little guy. Not too much water. There we go. And there's a separation on the roof of these cargo boxes here.
Let's see.
Actually, there's a separation right on this, starting on this one for some reason. I need water on that. It's not coming off the brush.
Like that.
Doopy doopy doo. Put some bluish color, blue, a little blue black, onto these wheels so I can make a little shadow with it right there. So when it goes this way, okay, not too much. And then this is, that's the green area.
That's right.
I need
I get that green first.
That's dry. Just need a little. Hey, Diesel, how you doing, buddy? Go sit down, okay?
Good boy.
He went outside already.
He's got a doggy door, so he's okay. In case you guys are wondering,
he can come and go as he pleases. That's my dog, Diesel. The German Shepherd pup. He's a big pup. He's 100 pounds now, so. let's see. Yeah, that green. I'm going to have
to. Okay, so I need some blue.
I'm going to get some of this blue. Black. A little red. It's a dark color. Again. Add some white, my gray color. These wheels, because they're not going to be white, they're going to be gray here. And so is this, but I'm going to put a little more white though, so it stands out. Goes too far. There's a line that goes like that. Yeah, too white. I need a little gray. Yep. Need a little black first. Put some more black, fix that up. Defined, I think. Uh-oh. Running out of paint. Now this extends out a little bit from this part, and that's what this connects to, the front of this part. So I'm going to try to bring it out by putting shadow, by putting more highlight on this side. It's going to be gray. Oh, I'm going to blue it down a little. This comes like this. So this comes over here like this, and then it comes down and around. But it's actually just over here. There's some light hitting these little divots. Very little. And we have a little line here. This goes this way. Smokestack. And there's a little line there.
Just to define it a little better.
And maybe a little edge here. Okay, hopefully you can see this. I mean, I can't really zoom in too much. I'll try later on the software end
when I'm editing it, but if it doesn't work, I apologize. Because these details might be hard to see when I'm zoomed out too much.
And then this goes out like this.
Oh, whoa, 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 whoa. I get a little clumsy sometimes. And I'm blind too, that don't help. Nervous, blind, and clumsy. I'm gonna make some of these. Yeah, there's another. That's right, this little gray area. Oh, I said gray. A little line here. To this one. I'm about to go across right here. Yeah. I really need to angle it better, but I can't. Oh man, this is dry anyway, so.
See something. I just saw something. There is another set of drums on this side. However, they're very dark. That's okay. And this goes underneath one of them. It connects these two, I see. A little water, a little white. Off-white. Goes up to here, and then the other bar comes down like this. Then there's a circular thing that I can just plug in here. Just draw the circle because and this is kind of buried under here, so they are different tones, but I can make this a little less bright because it is a little too bright.
Although it's brighter than that one, that's in the shadow.
And I want it to stick out somewhat. Yeah. A little better. I couldn't put a little
itty bitty part of this on here.
It's supposed to be the same area, I don't know.
Now let's go up higher, just in case.
Yeah, I don't like that because, I'm gonna fix that. I gotta fix it. It's off, I can see it. Sorry, man. All right, let's
try this flat brush here.
That part is okay. It kind of goes down, but it comes up higher. This goes lower. I see that now. It's a little lower. This one might be a little too high also, but I could just fix it on this end. Yep. That's gonna come up higher. They are off, they're not exactly. Oh, they will get it, yeah. Alright, so let me fill that in up. Round brush, a little bigger round brush, I think, would help. I'll try this one. Oops, I need the off-white. Too bright. I wish I knew what these were. Leave that there for a minute. Let's go back in and get some of that black. Go back to this brush for a minute. Not too wet. I just washed out that whole letter, didn't I?
Yes, I did.
Well,
I gotta fix this up somewhat.
No, I don't like that. It's too bright.
It's not even that bright in the picture, so.
So let's not do that. Let's get some of the blues. And the black. Kind of just give a hint of it, because.
Well, I can't see it, so. See.
A little better. It's not that bright. All right. Let's fix this ladder here. I'll try it with this. And if it don't work, I'll try another way. All right. The ladder comes way over here, actually. So, yeah, it does. It comes out to about that one, so it's gonna go behind here. That comes down. It's the same angle as this. Yeah, it's too far away actually. It's gonna come out and get some water, yeah. I had it over here and it's actually needs to be a little further over.
This.
that's for sure. That comes all around. That much better. And I see a railing here too for this side. It's very hard to see, and it's like almost in the dark areas, but it's very little. I don't want to put too much in the water. That's, this goes around here, that's not it, but then there's a railing here, I see. Yep, it just ends off here. Okay, so I'm gonna put a little white. It's gonna go, it's supposed to, it actually goes above this thing. But I don't want to overdo it, so. And it comes down like this. Yeah, that one cuts in too. That's alright. I can cut in down here. Sorry. Let's see. Black. And the white. Too many details can ruin this, you know? I mean, it's not something I really needed to do, but I kind of wanted to. It could ruin the effect if you have too many details. Put the black in around it, so. All right, now for those two little circular, very little. I'm gonna use a. I got a round brush here. I'm gonna try. It may be way too big, but yeah, I think it is. I'm gonna try a smaller one. Actually, this should be all right, right here. And this brush. All right, I need some blue. I don't want to make it too bright again. Oh, I see. I'm going to do the black first. This is totally blacked out. There's a line here, that's about it. But other than that, it's black. Over this when it dries. try this.
Let's try the purpley, lucky purple blue. So much red. What is it? I wish I had that color. It's gonna be dark, so that's good, but that's a little too dark, so.
Let's see, I can put that over here too. Just a hint of it, that's all. That's all. Just a hint. That's most of it's buried under there, so. That's better. And then we have a box here that I have to redefine. I gotta change brushes, clean this. Cast a little shadow on here. Yeah. Okay. This one too. Okay. All right, I gotta put some black areas. Let's see. Just a little darker purple. No, actually, lighter purple and some a little snow on the top, maybe.
Yeah, it's moving. So.
It's a locomotive, man. All right, and then I'm going to be doing the smoke after.
A little bit. Okay, let's try.
Let's try using this brush again, just a heck of it. Maybe I can get in there more. Yeah, not really. Let's see. There's a little highlights under here, yeah. Alright. Let's get the little one, little guy. And the highlight color. This is titanium stuff. I mean, titanium white, but the unbleached mix. Watch it dark. Too light. Bluish or green, whatever. Alright, let's try that. Let's go and do some lines now. I have to really look at it, so hold on a second. Okay, so there's this. And then there's a little box here, little lines. Like that. And we got this wheel here. There's a machine. Put some tubes in it, and a little line that goes up and around. Got a line that goes this way. Let me define these little areas here. Okay. That's about all the detail
you're gonna need, I think.
A little more here and there, there's a little box thing, little, you know. Just spend as much time as you need to on this, but that looks a lot better, in my opinion, alright? Okay. Now I'm gonna call this part almost done, except for maybe just tweaking this. Yeah. Just a little tweaky here. There's a little cover on this. Shadow area there. And there. You could spend day after day on this, depending on how much you want to, you know, how much detail you want. I'm getting satisfied, almost. Like a box up front here and some lines. And just want to accent a little more. Diesel, what's going on, Dees?
Take that off a little bit.
Accent it a little more.
Line, redefine that. The box in here is a box. Some circular thing here. Just indications, not really. And this.
Shadows in here, of course. It's getting messy looking. I need some purple, so let's get some more paint. Alright, need blue and I don't have enough. Okay. No, actually that's purple. A little color in this area here. This too. And this here. Over there. I'm gonna make these lines better, so. Still debating on separating these up a little more. Like we have maybe two. But it's not that far away. It's just starting to get far away. It's coming around the corner, so I can't do too much. Flat brush again. Let's try this one. Okay, I'm gonna try a short flat, like this one here. Number three, five flat. And right into black. Perspective there. I just last minute decided to do that since it looks better. That's one of the some color in there anyways. Okay. Let's put some more, a couple highlights on that. like, I don't know. Wash it. Blend it in now. Okay. I really haven't decided what I wanted to do with this, so I'm trying to figure it out as I go here. I think I'm going to go all the way down like that. I guess that could work. And then I'll put another black line on the bottom. First, let me finish this. Step back. Yeah, look at that. Let's see if I can zoom in for you just a little bit. Yeah. To find these little. Try not to go too far with it, but little snow, not much. Nah, actually, I don't think I'm gonna put snow there. No, I don't. Get a new color here just to get some brush strokes and highlight. Okay, I'm not so sure it's better, but yeah, maybe. I can put a little hint of color in front here. Maybe just a little bit of that. A little here. Yeah, it's kind of cool. More color back there. There's a itty bitty here. That's all. Okay. What else? Full round snow, maybe? I mean, I really got that. Yeah, I think we did right of that. Maybe some. No, that's shadow area. I don't know. I just have to finish these smokes and I think I'm done. Alright, that's not exactly the easiest part either, but. I'm gonna use. Kind of a moppy brush, like. This is going to be tricky because I'm not sure what to use. I think you can use a few different brushes, but a big fat round brush. Let me see. Filbert. Use a filbert. For the base color, you can use one of these filberts just to squeeze in them, you know. But I'd rather use a round, big fat round brush. Hope this doesn't fall apart, jeez. Yeah, I'm going to use this one. This happens to be number 7. Vinci's Secret. Okay. Or is it Da Vinci? Yeah, I think it's cut off. I don't know. Doesn't matter, does it?
Actually, I have another one. Let's see what this is. No, that's Spotify. And here's the other one. Oh, okay. Mincy's Secret. Yeah, I had these a while ago. I haven't used them. Okay. Well, let's see. We're going to put not too much. I don't want to overdo this. Actually, probably shouldn't have put a tree here just to make it easier, but I'm just going to kind of just go that way with it. We're going to get some black. Just mix it in. Different colors. It's going to be a good tone. Let's see what that looks like here. Something like that. Again, I don't overdo this. You can go crazy with this. It's like different layers too, so. I think I'm going to just keep it at about that, you know, like that. Too much is no good, I don't think, so. And we need some white. Off-white. Not filling it in totally. Yeah, at least I got the right brush anyway. Alright, I'm just gonna blend. I'm gonna dry this brush off and wash it off. I'll keep it dry. Let's see what happens here. Ooh, making mud there. Hold on. It's not too dry, is it? Well, it is going to be dark, cloudy, so it might work out, I don't know. And I'll put a little more highlights after. Yeah. I kind of like that actually. I like that. Alrighty. Let's see what else I got. I ruined the mountain, I know, but, you know, that's those are the breaks. That's okay. It wasn't a great mountain anyway. But that's basically it. I think this is going to do. Got enough detail in this. I'm satisfied with it. Just, you know, if you want to put light in, but it's bright anyway, so I'm not going to bother with the light. Maybe just a little spray and see how that works. Get a little. I can use a kind of a messy. I want a little brush, but I don't want it too detailed, but at the same time, not too flat either. So let's see. I can try very little paint on the brush. Just gonna put a little yellowy. Actually, I don't have any yellow. Okay, I'm gonna try the white first. Maybe too much. A little paint on the brush. I'm just gonna scrub it. Just gonna kind of like. An indication of the lights on. That sounds good. I think it looks good. And the bottom of this, I just want one more thing here. I know it's not too defined, but I gotta make it somewhat. Just a little more defined. You know, like that. That's all. Just to separate the bottom. Just a little indication. Like that. I kind of like that better. Also, there's a little thing in here. That's all. There's different lines here and there too, but I mean, you can't really. I mean, you can go crazy on this, like I said. Okay. I'm going to call it done. Thanks again, everybody. You know, we'll see you guys in the near future. Hopefully you check out my channel if you haven't already and subscribe. That'd be great. I'd be very grateful. All right, take care, everybody, and I'll see you in the next one. Bye-bye.